คือว่าคนไทยชกกับฝรั่งคนไทยจะมองออกในการที่ว่าคู่ต่อสู้จะมาทุกคนมองออก
A lot of people can win belts, but not a lot can keep the belts. Of course, I respect him, but I'm not taking it easy. I get in there, I want to beat him and take that belt.
เราเป็นมวยที่แบบต้องเร็วและแข็งแรงเราต้องดูพละกำลังเราด้วย
Wielzen taking heavy shots and another round. Oh, he drops him again.
He's got that big left kick.He's a strong southpaw, he's got that fighter IQ, he's got the skills, but I think I can get the job done.
ในจุดอ่อนของเขาคือเรื่องน่าจะเป็นประสบการณ์น่าจะเป็นประสบการณ์คือว่าเขายังเป็นหนุ่มอยู่ประสบการณ์นี่สำคัญที่สุดในการที่สู้บนเวที
I'm hungry, I'm young, and I'm ready for this.
เพราะว่าไฟนี้คือผมตั้งใจมาก
Sam-A, you're a legend. You've done a lot in the sport. I'm coming to win, and I'm coming to take that belt.
Well, this is Muay Thai rule, okay? 3 minutes, 5 rounds. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Take on.
Final instructions from referee Atsushi Onari. A sellout crowd at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. This the second of our 3 world title matches. For the Muay Thai 1 Super Series Flyweight Go. World Championship. Brought to you by Yunnam Hair Care. Look out for the sneakiness, the angles, the...Speed of Wielzen. Look out for the sheer, unadulterated power of Sam-A and Gaiyanghadao, particularly in his rear leg roundhouse kick. Now elbows are permitted, knees are permitted. You can grapple for as long as you like under these Muay Thai rules, so long as you keep the action flowing.Wielzen hunts for the inside lead thigh against the southpaw. Wants to keep his lead foot on the outside of Sam-A's lead foot and throw the right hand. Roundhouse kick there from Sergio. Inside leg from Wielzen. High kick from Sam-A.
Big power thrown by Sam-A. Attacking that lead, that rear arm of Sergio Wielzen as Sergio goes to work on the lead leg of Sam-A.
Nice work off the back leg from Sam-A, the push kick known as a teep in Muay Thai. Jab to find the range here from Wielzen. There's the roundhouse kick that time off the left leg from Sam-A. So much power in that rear leg of the Thai. 4 ounce gloves being used here.Looks for the inside leg to Sergio. Goes up to the body. Sam-A tries to lock his head up.
Go!
Cracking roundhouse kick. Both men exchange. Went to the body, did Sam-A. Went to the inside thigh, did Wielzen. Once again, southpaws are open to the inside thigh kicks and powerful inside thigh kicks off the rear leg.
Rather than taking it, accepting that big arm kick that Sergio Wielzen, that Sam-A's throwing on Sergio Wielzen, Sergio Wilson's countering immediately right back with that inside leg kick.
A very good opening round here. Not too much of a feeling out process. A lot of heavy artillery. Sam-A! Almost stumbled. Wielzen put everything into that beautiful right roundhouse. Straight right hand to the dump there.From Sam-A. Now it's not a knockdown, it's a dump. You can throw your opponent to the canvas. It deflates them both mentally and physically. Inside leg, high up that femur profunda from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. Final seconds of what has been a very good contest. Roundhouse kick there from Wielzen. One championship star, Rika Ishige, also in the audience here amongst our many women. It is great to see the tiny doll, Rika Ishige. Sam-A and Gaiyanghadao, you may be wondering about some of the last names of these Thais, like Fairtex, Gaiyanghadao. The Thais do traditionally take their last name as their gym name or of a major sponsor. Usually it's a gym name.
Beautiful redirection there and dump from Sam-A. He caught him just off balance and dumped Sergio Wielzen to the ground. That doesn't score any points, but it shows dominance by the person thrown to the ground.
Both looking very relaxed, very composed. No real damage to be seen so far. Both men have traded kicks exceptionally well. It's been Wielzen going
seconds
to the leg area. Sam-A going to the body and
seconds
at times
out,
looking for the head. In front of a sellout crowd at the Singapore Indoor Stadium, it's one championship super series for the first time ever. World championship
round
up for grabs
two
in the flyweight division. Two men who know what world titles are all about. Between them, I believe they hold more than 8 world titles combined. Inside leg, then up to the ribs. Double left roundhouse kick from Sam-A and Gaiyanghadao.
Those kicks are catching Sergio Wielzen flat on the back with just an absolute thud.
Sam-A controlling center cage. You got to figure that everything presentable in the Muay Thai world, Sam-A has seen at some stage. 365 career wins for the Thai. One for every day of the year. Inside leg looking for it is Sergio Wielzen. Wielzen also cuts a very unassuming figure, did so in line fight, came in very underrated, shocked the world on quite a few occasions as he became the world champion after being a virtual unknown outside of Europe.
I'd like to see Sergio start to initiate some attacks. He's kind of waiting for Sam-A to throw something and then he's countering back. That time, caught him with a leg kick first, and you can see the reddening on the inside of Sam-A's thigh starting to show.
Looks to the inside leg again. Does Wielzen. Striking roundhouse kick there from Sam-A. Crush the jab. Hands up high. Ribs a little exposed here on Sam-A. Will Sergio choose to lift his kicks up a little? There's an overhand left from the Dutchman. Spinning back elbow, missed the target. Fantastic match here, Mitch. Plenty of action. Set for 5 rounds, of course, for a world championship match.
Yeah, very technical. They're just trying to pace each other. So this is a 5-rounder. So most of our matches have in the Super Series have been 3 rounds. So you see a lot more fast-paced action. This time, this is a little bit more like traditional Muay Thai, how these first couple rounds are just a feeling out process. Throwing a shot, seeing how your opponent reacts. And as the match goes on, you're going to start to see the speed and tempo of both these athletes start to pick up.
Leaps forward now to Sam-A and Gaiyanghadao. Sergio using angles. He's dancing. Is the man from Holland. Tracks away the roundhouse to get him to Sam-A. Wielzen, of course, born in Suriname. The pedigree of Surinamese kickboxers is extraordinary. The likes of Tyrone Spock, Remy Bunjaski, Ernesto Hoost. The list goes on.
Beautiful timing, avoided the punch and came in and answered with a knee.
And there it is, end of the round, we go to the towels. Wherever you're watching in 138 countries around the world and live on the One Super App. How are you scoring this one? It is 3 judges cage side on a 10-point must system, which means you give the winning combatant 10 points, the losing combatant 9 points for that round.
Now we're starting to see Sergio Wielzen go first, initiate a lot of these exchanges. There's that beautiful evasion of the punch, answered with a knee, and spun Sergio Wielzen around. Very dominant performance so far. from Sam-A. Sergio Wielzen is in there. He's in there with all the exchanges. And with little gloves, the tide can turn on the turn of a dime. But at this point, Sam-A is starting to inch forward.
Seconds out, please.
Sellout crowd here inside Singapore Indoor Stadium. Third round of five for the World Muay Thai title in one super series. And if you're watching it live on the all-free championship super app, if you're enjoying it, if you're not, go on the App Store, download it. All live, all fights, all free. Could we see a potential contender for the Go Daddy knockout of the night here?
Go, go, go.
There is a lot of reddening on the inside lead leg of Sam-A. As I said, southpaws are open to getting those leg kicks to the inside thigh. And there's one again from Wielzen. This is good work from Sergio. Blocks the high kick.
That high kick just barely didn't get through there. It looked like his toes touched him on the chin.
Overhand elbow. A lot of speed there from Sam-A. There's a crossing elbow. Looks for a dunk. Good defense from Sergio Wielzen. I like the way that Sergio started this round, Mitch.
Very impressive. Even on that clinch, he was able to get inside, maintain the base, and not allow Sam-A to dump him down. We're starting to see Sergio step it up a little bit, but he's going all the way around. And look at the timing of Sam-A. As Sergio goes all the way around with the kick, Sam-A times the kick to come right up the middle.
Sam-A fakes off the back leg, the southpaw tie. Arms turned outwards, as most ties do, to catch the elbows, to catch the kicks from their opponent. Good outside leg kick from Sam-A.
Sergio's got to circle out, doesn't want to stand there in the middle of Sam-A.
Like a whip cracking against the forearms. And that one around the neck. But Wielzen rides it. Goes high in his own accord to the upper left rib cage of Sam-A. They clinch up now, got to work the knees, got to stay busy. Neither man getting a superior clinch here though, Mitch.
Yeah, so that goes a lot, that shows you a lot from Sergio Wielzen. He's able to really just kind of shut down the clinch of Sam-A. And Sam-A's known as being a great redirector and dumping people down.
Double roundhouse kicks from Sam-A. There's three in a row from the tie. Sergio resets, tried to catch Sam-A as he was coming in. We're gonna lock on the tie clinch, and Sergio has got it, but he gets thumped to the canvas like yesterday's garbage.
Beautifully done from Sam-A. Catches Sergio Wielzen a little bit off balance, puts him on his butt.
20 seconds remaining, third round of five. It's been a seesawing battle. A clash of roundhouse kicks. Little teeth to the lead leg there from Wielzen. Gets out of the way of the high left roundhouse. That one cracked to the upper right ribs. Goes to the carcass again and sends Wielzen back against the cage. Three rounds down, two to go. It's an absolute cracker.
Now we're entering the championship round of the inaugural Muay Thai 1 Super Series Flyweight World Championship. Beautifully done by Sam-A. Look at that. Just good head movement, sidestepping, laterally moving, that timing that I was talking about. Avoids the high kick, answers back with one of his own, and forces Sergio Wielzen to kind of answer back in a little frustration by throwing the leg off. Now we are scoring these 10-point must, Michael. Unofficial scorecard, what do you see?
After three rounds, this is very close, Mitch. I would edge it ahead to Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, but Sergio Wielzen is definitely abandoning, particularly to the inside lead leg of Gaiyanghadao. The harder strikes are coming from the Thai. Good volume, though, from both men. Two more rounds to go. Muay Thai rules, penultimate round now. Crowd loving it. One super series. Big roundhouse kick off the bell from Sam-A. And again.
And This is the fourth round. This is usually the most important round in Muay Thai. So you guys can expect these two to put it all out there.
Oh, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao, more kick than a drowning horse here in the fourth round. Wielzen's got to be careful. If he comes in, he's got to commit. Goes to the inside thigh again of Gaiyanghadao. Plenty of instructions coming from the corner of Sam-A. Knee guard there from Sergio. Pushes out the front kick. Oh, you hear the pounding into the ribs from Sam-A. My word. And Sergio Wielzen taking the punishment and coming back. The cagey, sneaky, touch combatant.
Sergio Wielzen's drawing a little move, so you can see him take that kick and just start to ride it and walk with it from that power from Sam-A. But a nice straight left hand.
Sergio tries to catch him coming in. Beautifully done there from Sam-A. A little Muay Thai tricks of a super experienced veteran. Wielzen ties him up, tried for the elbow off the right arm. Oh, nice dunk from Sam-A. Muay Thai 101. The little tour, the pivot, the move.
Oh, the big kamosh! The big kamosh!
He caught it swiftly, and down went Wielzen.
Six, seven.
That was a huge elbow from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao.
Right as Sergio Wielzen stepped in, the beautiful timing of Sam-A caught him flush on the chin.
And now Sam-A, the aggressive eater, is off the charge for the Thai legend. Inside leg from Sergio. Has he fully recovered from the knockdown? They clinch up against the cage. Sam-A again, devastating on the inside. Knee from Sam-A, elbow. Hand of the basket. Wielzen's taking heavy shots now. Sam-A tags it. Uppercut elbow. And another one. He dropped him again. He dropped him again. Sam-A knocked down from Sam-A. This is crazy. This is awesome.
Sergio Wielzen brought him back to his feet, but again, Sam-A was just too much. That right there, Michael, is my vote for the GoDaddy knockout of the night. I don't know if it's going to be official, but look at this. Look at that. Caught the kick, waited for the right moment. Perry stepped inside, and boom, another left elbow on the chin. That was the first knockdown. This is the second, straight left hand, caught him with the up elbow. But then, look at that, wobbled him, caught him with the left, and then hit him with the right, and that was the one that crumbled Sergio Wielzen to the floor. But what an amazing match.
Muay Thai excellence in excelsis from Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. 366 career victories, and that was an all-time great knockout. That is why one super series is amazing. Sergio Wielzen put up a fantastic contest. Let's go to Dominic Clark.
To present the belt for this match, we have Ms. Yvonne Ng, Senior Chief Operating Officer, Yunnam Hair Care. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 47 seconds in the fourth round for your winner by way of knockout and the first one Super Series Muay Thai Flyweight World Champion, Sam-A Gaiyanghadao!
Series World Champion is Sam-A Gaiyanghadao. was an awesome, crazy knockout. The championship belt, the Rolex watch, go to Sam-A.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.